So I bought what I really wanted, a 48-foot cabin cruiser. Now, how much it cost me? I'll tell you how much it cost me. $300,000, not to mention the $20,000 for the custom teak decking. Now, here's my problem. The wife wants to call this incredible vessel Lulubell after her mother. Lulubell? So I say, no, we call it the Intrepid. So what do you think it should be called? Lulubell or the Intrepid?
Roger, at Cornell University, they have an incredible piece of scientific equipment known as the Tunneling Electron Microscope. Now, this microscope is so powerful that by firing electrons, you can actually see images of the atom, the infinitesimally minute building block of our universe. Roger, if I were using that microscope right now, I still wouldn't be able to locate my interest in your problem.